president has extended the deadline a month to try and work out fairer deals for America, in his words. But in the case of Canada, their trade rep left Washington, just went home. So the president said he's keeping his word. He's moving forward. Tariffs of 25% on steel, 10% on aluminum imports from Canada, Mexico, and the European Union. Now, despite the anger we're hearing around the world, the president's aides are noting this amounts to about a fraction of 1% of the economies of these various countries. But they're lashing out anyway. In retaliation, Mexico said it would target U.S. ag exports. The EU is targeting American bourbon.